हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ डिफरेंशियबिलिटी ऑफ ए फंक्शन. डिफरेंशियबिलिटी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट फॉर कैलकुलस. ओके, ए फंक्शन एफ इज said to be differentiable at x equal to a if LHD equal to RHD equal to finite. What is LHD? LHD is nothing but f dash of a minus. What is RHD? RHD nothing but f dash of a plus. Okay, students. How to find LHD? What is LHD? F dash of a minus is same as a limiting value of f of a plus h minus f of a by minus h, h is tending to 0. What is RHD? That is f dash of a plus in short notation, that is RHD, which can be find using this rule f of a plus h minus f of a by h, h is tending to 0. Okay, students, what is geometrical meaning? Geometrical meaning, for example, this f of x function, this is y axis, this x axis. Yeah, this is a point whose x coordinate is a. Automatically, this point will be a comma f of a. What the geometrical meaning means? At this point, you can draw a unique tangent. Checking for, can you construct a unique tangent or not through given point P on the given graph. If you can means what? LHD exist, RHD exist, both are equal. For example, both are equal to a fixed value k, then I can say that you can draw unique tangent for this function at P and slope of that line is k and slope of the curve at the point is P is k. Important. LHD, RHD equal to some constant k. This k is called the slope of this tangent. Or that k is called the slope of the curve at the point P. Okay. So, symbolically what I can say here, f dash of a minus equal to f dash of a plus equal to you are getting k. LHD equal to RHD equal to k. What I am saying that k is the slope of the curve at the particular point P. Short notation important, very, very important. This can be written as simply f dash of a equal to k. F dash of k, what I will write? F dash of a equal to k mean slope of curve or slope of function f, whatever it may be. Slope of function f at x equal to a. That is very, very important. This is very, very important, students. Okay. So, another important note, student, f dash of a sometimes written as dy by dx at a, at x equal to a. Or derivative of f at a. All are give same meaning. F dash of a means what? Slope of the curve at a, which means that dy by dx at x equal to a. Sometimes they will ask question like this: y is equal to x square, then what is dy by dx at x equal to 4? What is the meaning? Meaning is important. Dy by dx at x equal to 4 mean slope of curve x square at x equal to 4. This is very important. Okay, students. So generally, you people know how to draw the graph of y equal to x square. This is y equal to x square. X equal to 1, x equal to 2, like that, x equal to 3, x equal to 4, for example. If x is equal to 4, the corresponding y is equal to 16 only. So what the question is saying, that at this point, if you can draw unique tangent, then what is the slope? That is the meaning of this. Dy by dx, or sometimes the first derivative of the function y, first derivative of the given function at x equal to a, means x equal to 4 in this example, means that slope of the curve x square, y equal to x square at the point 4 comma 16. Actually, x equal to 4 means corresponding y 16 means, what is the point on this is 4 comma 16. On this graph, you choose a point 4 comma 16. Through that 4 comma 16, if you can draw a unique tangent, then what is the slope of that unique tangent? That is the meaning of dy by dx at x equal to 4. This is called the geometrical meaning of dy by dx. Okay, I'll argue same meaning. F dash of a or dy dx at x equal to a, I'll argue same meaning is same. Notations are different, but meaning is same. Okay, same thing they will ask like this: f of x equal to x square, then what is f dash of 4? What is the meaning of that? What is the slope of this curve at x equal to 4? If x equal to y equal to 16 only, indirectly, what is the slope of this curve at the point 4 comma 16? But how to find? We know that. We need to find LHD, RHD. So what you will get, that is taken as the f dash of 4. Or after completion of this chapter, another chapter is there with us, that is method of differentiation. By using method of differentiation, directly you can find f dash of 4. So in this chapter, how to find f dash of 4? You need to find LHD. You need to find RHD. Both are equal. Then that equal value is taken as f dash of 4. Okay, for same problem, I want to find LHD. I will show you, students. The question is, f of x equal to x square, find f dash of 4. Okay, so what I am saying, you need to find LHD first. LHD at x equal to 4. What is that? F dash of 4 minus, according to the formula, limiting value of f of 4 minus h minus f of 4 by minus h tending to 0. So that is limiting value of f of 4 minus h. So instead of h, you write 4 minus h square, f of 4 means 16, by minus h tending to 0. So that is limiting value of 16 plus h square minus 8h minus 16 by minus h, 16 get cancelled, h is tending to 0. Or another words, I can say that limiting h is taken common, h minus 8 by minus h tending to 0, h is tending to 0, not equal to 0, I can cancel. So what you will get, I will write here, substitution 0 minus 8 by minus 1, that is equal to 8. So what I can say, LHD at x equal to 4 is 8. Now I will explain, students, what is RHD. RHD, or another language I can say that f dash of 4 plus equal to limiting value of f of 4 plus h minus f of 4 by h h is tending to 0. That is limiting value of 4 plus h whole square, because function is x square, 16 by h is tending to 0, which is same as limiting value of 16 plus h square plus 8h minus 16 by h is tending to 0, cancel. So what happened? Limiting value of h is taken common, h plus 8 by h is tending to 0. H is tending to 0, not equal to 0, I can cancel this. So what you will get, I will write here, that is limiting value of h plus 8 by 1, h is tending to 0, equal to 8, that is equal to RHD. So what I got, LHD equal to RHD equal to 8. What is the meaning of that? F dash of 4 minus equal to F dash of 4 plus equal to 8. What is the meaning of that? F dash of 4 equal to 8. Sorry, f dash of 4 equal to 8. What is the meaning of that? The slope of this curve at this particular point is 8. Slope of this line is 8. Slope of this curve is 8. So in this way you can find. But after completion of this chapter, we have a differentiation chapter. So in this differentiation chapter, how to find f of x is given as x square. You want to find f dash of x, everyone knows how to find f dash of, that is 2x. After that, f dash of x at x equal to 4 means what, Nana? F dash of 4. So in this formula, instead of x you write 4 2s are 8. So f dash equal to 8. What happened here? Directly you got f dash of 4 as 8. Okay. So what the inner meaning is, what is the slope of the curve at the point 4 comma 16. So what I did, this is I found the differentiation. Differentiation concept is not yet completed, no? You are in differentiability. After completion of differentiability, I will start the concept of differentiation. After that, you can find the f dash of 4 by using this method. So now what you do? You want to find f dash of 4, you need to find LHD separately, you want to find RHD separately, if they are equal and equal to some constant value, that constant value is only taken as f dash of 4. Okay? I hope you people understood. Students, next example, check the differentiability of f of x equal mod x at x equal to 0. We want to check the differentiability. Students, listen, Nana. Given function is f of x is equal to mod x at x equal to 0, you want to find its differentiability. You want to check the differentiability. First of all, you want to check the continuity at x equal to 0. If it is continuous, then only you want to check the differentiability. If function is not continuous at x equal to 0, you need to check the differentiability. Okay. That's why I want to rewrite the function first of all, students. Equal to, so mod x is x or minus x if x less than 0, equal to x if x greater than or equal to 0. Okay, students, what I should do? First of all, I want to check the continuity. First step, continuity. Checking for continuity at x equal to 0 means what should find? F of 0 minus should find. F of 0 minus, where is this rule? In this rule, put x equal to 0, what you will get? That is minus 0, that equal to 0. Next, find f dash of 0 plus. In this problem, f of 0 plus and f of 0, both are given same rule. That's why what I can write, f of 0 plus equal to f of 0 equal, both are equal. What is that? 0. What is the meaning of that? F of 0 minus equal to f of 0 plus equal to f of 0. Therefore, f is continuous. F is continuous. At x equal 0. Now, okay. Continuous, okay. Now, you want to check the differentiability. Okay. So, we have several methods. First, one by one, I will explain. First method. Method one, general method. You can say method one. LHD should find. That is f dash of 0 minus. What is the formula? Nana? Limiting value of f of 0 minus h minus f of 0. By minus h. H is tending to 0. So 0 minus, where is the formula? 0 minus here, 0 minus in this rule, put x equal to 0 minus h. So minus of 0 minus h minus f of 0 means what? Nana? 0 only, no? F of 0, 0 or greater than 0, x only. F of 0, 0. 0 by minus h. H is tending to 0. Students, I want to simplify this. Yeah, after opening bracket, what will get? Nana? Minus plus h by minus h. H is tending to 0. That is equal to minus 1. What I got? LHD minus 1. Now I want to find RHD, students. Equal to f dash of 0 plus. That is equal to limiting value of f of 0 plus h minus f of 0 by h. H is tending to 0. 0 plus rule, where is 0 plus is here, 0 plus h to x. So instead of x you need and 0 plus h. Minus f of 0, 0 only by h. Limiting value h is tending to 0. Obviously, this is 1 only, no? What the meaning of that? F dash of 0 minus not equal to f dash of 0 plus. Therefore, f is not differentiable at x equal to 1. F is not, I will write in short version, I will write like this, meaning that one not differentiable at x equal to 0. Okay, so next method is its graph. Nana, if possible, function f of x given simple function, if it is possible to its graph, through graph you can find the its solution. Okay, method 2. Yeah, so mod x is basic graph only, students. So this is y axis, this is x axis. Everyone knows the graph of mod function, mod x. Yeah, this is the graph of mod function. This is extending. So mod x have sharp corner or sometimes called kink, K-I-N-G, kink. At x equal 0. So it is not differentiable. At x equal to 0. Students, if possible, try to draw the graph of given function. So from that graph you can identify at what point you want to check differentiable. At that point function have a sharp corner or a kink, you can say that function not differentiable. Okay, so what the meaning of that? Actually you know that this is y equal x line, part of y equal x line, this is part of y equal minus x line. Okay, this line slope is 1, this line slope is minus 1. What means meaning of that? LHD, at LHD the slope is minus 1, RHD slope is plus 1. Means the left tangent at 0, right tangent 0 are not coincide one another. Therefore, the function not differentiable at the particular point. This is the method number 2. So, I want to explain method 3 also. So, that method 3 is not applicable now. And after completion of differentiation concept only, you need to use method 3. Okay, so what is method 3? By using differentiation you can find none. Just like you know how to find continuity. For example, f of x is given as this. You people know how to check the continuity. You need to find f of 0, f of 0 minus, f of 0 plus, like that. For like same meaning, we need to find f dash of x equal to minus x differentiation minus 1 for x lesser than 0, differentiation of x is 1 for x greater than or equal to 0. What I can say, method 3, I can say this one. Method 3. Okay, students. Now, what should do directly? F dash of 0 minus I want. So in this f dash of x function, try to identify the rule which gives the values of x less than 0, that is minus 1. Directly I can say it is minus 1. Next, f dash of 0 plus I want. Student, directly I can say the f dash of 0 plus is 1 only. What is the meaning of that? I will write here. F dash of 0 minus not equal to f dash of 0 plus. So f is not differentiable. At x equal to 0. Students, I explained the three methods. Students, listen, important students. Three methods. Method 1. Based on basic definition, that is finding LHD, RHD. Method 2, using this graph. Method 3, by using differentiation concept. So, method 3 is not applicable in this stage because you don't know how to find differentiation of some functions. Okay, that's why method 3 is not applicable in this stage. Nana. You can use method 1 and method 2. Method 2 is important, interesting thing. For basic functions, you can draw its graph. For complicated function, you can't draw its graph. That's why you want to use method 1. Method 1 is algebraic method. Method 2 is graphical method. Okay? Another example problem, student. Differentiability. First of all, you want to check the continuity. At x equal to 1. So difficulty of this chapter is you want to check the differentiability. First of all, you want to check the continuity, then only you want to check the differentiability. That's why this topic is difficult. So f of 1 minus, in the rule of 1 minus, put x equal to 1, what I will get, that is f of 1. F of 1 plus or f of 1, both are same in this problem, that also 1 square, that equal to 1. What is the meaning of that? F of 1 minus equal to f of 1 plus equal to f of 1. Therefore, f is continuous at x equal to 1. Now differentiability, checking for differentiability. For differentiability. For differentiability, what we should do now? Basic method, f dash of 1 minus should find, that is LHD, that is limiting value of f of 1 minus h minus f of 1 by minus h tending to 0. 1 minus h rule here, no? In that rule, instead of x you write 1 minus h. 1 minus h minus f of 1. F of 1 is 1 square, 1 only. By minus h. Limiting value h is tending to 0. Students, 1 get cancelled. Minus h minus get 1. Totally tending to 1. What I got? I got LHD as 1. Now I want to find RHD. Student, that is f dash of 1 plus f dash of, don't confuse, limiting value of f of 1 plus h minus f of 1 by h is tending to 0. Students, 1 plus, where is that 1 plus rule? In this rule, instead of x you want to write 1 plus h. That's why what I can say, 1 plus h square minus f of 1. F of 1 means put 1, there 1 only will get, by h is tending to 0, which is same as limiting value of 1 plus h square plus 2h minus 1 by h is tending to 0. Students, here 1 get cancelled. So I want to take h common, h plus 2, okay, by h is tending to 0, which is same as limiting value of h plus 2, h is tending to 0, equal to 2. What the meaning of that, Nana? LHD not equal to RHD. LHD not equal to RHD. We got LHD 1, Nana, RHD 2. Therefore, what the meaning of that? Therefore, f is not differentiable at x equal to 1.